The construction site of the future is digital and networked. The Center Construction Robotics will allow academia and industry to carry out research in practical conditions at the construction site of the future. RWTH Aachen University handed over an area of 10,000 square meters for that specific purpose. At the reference construction site, which will temporarily be located on Campus West, new construction processes, machines, and software solutions will be tested in realistic conditions. Numerous sponsors from industry, including POR, Liebherr Tower Cranes Division, Eiffage, Leonard Weiss, and Autodesk, were on site to support the reference construction site in terms of infrastructure and financially. The Ministry of Education and Research is funding an additional research project with 3.2 million euros. At the handover ceremony for the site, Parliamentary State Secretary Thomas Rachel highlighted the fact that the construction sector is one of the key industries in Germany and must master the challenges of digitalization. Other high-level representatives from industry, academia, and politics were also present to commemorate the groundbreaking project. The central philosophy is the so-called fair use principle. The scientific academic director of the Center Construction Robotics and the reference construction site, Professor Sigrid Brell Chokchan, underlined the fact that the construction site will be a live reality laboratory, which will be accessible for use by many institutions.
Wir wollen eigentlich die Attraktivität des Bauberufs wieder erhöhen mit unseren internationalen Partnern, aber natürlich auch mit unseren regionalen Partnern hier. Und da ist natürlich dieses BMBF-Projekt, auch in so einem Konsortium zusammenarbeiten zu können, natürlich eine tolle Sache.
The Construction Site of the Future is a joint venture project on RWTH Aachen Campus.